So I have just finished Foot Champs. I've just gave away my final five wins. Now we have two red player picks, which will be going into the full Foot Champions squad. If we do take a little look at the team of the week that we currently do have, I don't want Andre Silva. A Theo Hernandez would be nice. Nice little Marquinhos could be nice. Other than that, I'm sure many. Sure many's pretty good. As if Jude Bellingham's four shooting off of Hullet Gang. But yeah, we are really looking for Marquinhos, for Theo Hernandez, Tchouaméni, and Jude Bellingham. So yeah, let's get into the player picks. Well, I won't really call them player picks, they're just Foot Champions picks. Can't get anything special out of 1 of 4 Foot Champions players. I mean, I am going to take Bastoni. Solid defender. Shadow on him and it is a beast. Oh! We got Marquinhos! Oh my god, we got Marquinhos, boys! Oh my god! What the fuck is happening? Oh my god! We got Marquinhos, boys! Oh my god, look at that! Let's go, man! Okay, guys, if you did like, please leave a like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.